The forecast is set to go in near Highway 53 and is expected over the next 2 days. This shopping complex will cause extensive traffic problems. Coming up at the top of the hour, 15-year-old Jane Smythe is still missing.
So now we get to sit and wait for hours with no coffee.
Now Marcus said we could be waiting here all night.
Got eyes on 1154.
Detective Pedro, they're gonna kill her.